Tom.
Hey,
I'm glad I ran
hey,
into you.
Hey, Dave, how are you, man?
Tom, listen,
good to see
everyone keeps asking me, when do you think the economy will get better? Tom, when do you think things will pick up?
Well, Dave, you know, two of our 18 economic indicators are up this month. No place to go from there, but straight up, right?
Okay.
Good seeing you.
Good seeing you.
Hey, Tom, how's it going?
Oh, been better. How about you?
Well, I've been meaning to ask you, can you tell me when this economy is going to get better?
You know, I got a meeting. I'm running late. Let me get back to you on that, okay?
Okay.
Hey, Tom, when do you think the economy is going to recover?
Well, why don't you ask Patty Silverstein? She's got that magic eight ball. She got more than I got right now. Man, everyone recognizes me wherever I go. Till this economy picks up, I need a disguise.
Join us, and we will conquer the forces of darkness. Question.
What are the forces of darkness?
What a wise question. Your manager has trained you well. These are the forces of darkness.
From Colorado's news leader, this is a 9 News update.
And welcome back, everyone. You know, the economy is on everybody's mind these days, and the Metro Denver Economic Development Corporation is out with its latest monthly survey. And a representative from the MDEDC is joining us this morning with a little more details about all that. Darth, thank you for coming in. It actually appears that things are getting better before they, or worse, I should say, than perhaps getting better.
Greg, I find your lack of faith very disturbing. Actually, the Metro Denver economy is doing better than the rest of the galaxy.
Well, that may be true, but as you know, houses are still in foreclosure, jobs are scarce, some people calling this the Great Recession.
There's nothing great about this recession, Greg. Actually, the Brookings Institute has rated us as one of the 20 top metros in the country to have survived the recession.
Well, let's run with that theme for just a minute, if we can. And how's your breathing, by the way?
I'm going to go for a lung treatment later.
You sometimes say that a recession is a great thing to waste. What do you mean?
I never said that. That was said by that wise old economic developer, Tom Clark. And the reason it was said is that normally during a recession, we build stuff. And frankly, if we don't start building some shit around here pretty quick, the recession's going to be really freaking deep, man.
You know, this is perhaps the most odd interview I've ever conducted. Would you like to add anything else, Darth?
Yes, Greg. Kelsey Grammer is your father.
That'll be all.
God, you know, I'm just losing it. I've lost all my power. I used to be the angel of hope, now I'm stuck here with this damn beanie. I gotta try again. Maybe the forces of darkness will give me that chance. That's what I need. Call on all the powers.